Hey guys, today I'm going to be giving some presents to my teacher and cards with candy canes with them to my friends. Bye!
Hey guys, so I'm going to be doing a Christmas haul and showing you all the presents that Matthew and I have bought for Christmas. So these are all the presents our 8-year-old son Jacob is getting this year. And these are the presents we have gotten for Isaac, our 3-year-old son, this year for Christmas. And these are all the presents we have gotten for Caleb, our 5-month-old son. This is going to be a very special Christmas for us because it's Caleb's first Christmas. And these are all the presents that I have bought my fiance Matthew for Christmas this year. And we can't forget our fur babies. So this is what Dash, Kitana, Letty and Melina are getting for Christmas this year. And the rest of the presents are for family and friends. Most of the presents are for Matthew's side of the family, as we spend Christmas at his sister's or brother's house and we exchange presents on Christmas Day. There were a few presents that I did have for my side of the family and some friends, but I have already given it to them as we won't be seeing them on Christmas Day.
Hey guys, this is going to be Caleb's first Christmas and we're going to get our Santa photos
done. I was such his friend. Dad.
Darcy. Darcy. Come on. Thank you.